Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Diego Alves starts in goal. Ezequiel Garay starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Nico Gaitán starts with Sofyan Feghouli on the flanks. Carlos Tevez is the main striker today. Medel. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Feghouli. Carlos Tevez. That will help ease the pressure. Conte. Yaya Toure. It's a quick break. Now he's lost the ball. Feghouli. Lanzini. Tevez. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And now a throw-in. Feghouli. Lanzini. Medel. Gaitán!
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher, somebody that knows where the goals are.
But it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that. It's looking good, this move. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Clichy. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
And now the shot!
What a fine save! Now that will be a corner.
Koscielny!
Good header, couldn't keep it down.
No, never really threatened to get over it, couldn't climb high enough.
Lacazette comes in with a tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Lacazette, and he's done it.
It always looks fantastic into that top corner. And look at it again.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Feghouli. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. A good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. Lacazette. It was good progress with this attack. Matuidi, excellent passing, great interplay.
Lanzini.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody
got the tackle in. Eva Banega. Tevez, looking dangerous now. That's a turnover in play. Ben Arfa. And it's with Tevez. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Ben Arfa. Yaya Toure. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Confident. Quality on the ball.
He's got got it shut off now.
Great stop. Trying to thread it through here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. He might be through.
Feghouli!
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Into the attacking third. Keeping the move going.
To take the lead. And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Probing away, find room for a shot maybe. Well, he's got the ball there. Tevez, very good stop here. It'll be a corner. Could be dangerous. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Conte. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Just working away to try and find an opening.
It could be a chance.
The two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Feghouli. Gone for the through pass. Zabaleta. Tevez, oh, charged down. Half time now, and two. When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'd probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
And the referee's letting it go. Ben Arfa on the attack here. This is how they love to play on the break.
Benzema! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, given the way the goalkeeper started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Lacazette. Gary Medel. Carlos Tevez. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Read the play well to intercept. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Well, they're in a good position here. It will be a free kick. Defender to it first. Lacazette. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Good forward play from them.
But he's been stopped.
Kyle Walker. Throw in here. Nicolas Gaitán. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. It's a quick break. It's a neat putt.
He's had a go here. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.